back to another Vlogmas video.
Welcome back. We have made it on the train. We almost didn't make it, but we made it. And today is a new day. And like we said yesterday, our plans didn't work out yesterday, but they're working out today. And we are on our way.
They almost to new got city. Delayed, for sure. You know, mothers, when you have a child. My child's very clingy, and he's teething, so it was one of those days where he just wanted to be stuck to me.
Yeah.
We pulled through though.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah, because it's also easy to just be like, we're having a rough day. Mm-hmm. Forget it. We're not going anywhere. I'm staying home. But again, sometimes you have to like break and push through that and break out of that. And that's what we did. So.
And then we couldn't find parking.
Right.
So that was another obstacle.
But we made it. With
there
like,
was literally one parking open.
Yeah.
And we found it.
Yeah. Yeah, because when God is in it,
okay, yes. There
are no limits. But we're on our way, and we're looking forward to a good time. We haven't done something like this in a while,
yeah. Like
going out, just us two. Yeah. Like, you know, we've been out, like, yeah. To dinner and stuff like that, like going out, like, to a different, you know,
yeah. Traveling
a little bit, you know? It's been some time, so this is fun. All right, here we go. Reminding us of his outfit that he just wore. His candy cane outfit.
Thank you.
there's a lot of people here. But it's still
also like 4:30 on a on a
Tuesday.
I'm like,
just taking in the views.
It's so beautiful. It really is. Oh my goodness.
Tacos. What tacos did you get?
Coconut shrimp.
Oh, coconut shrimp. You gotta give me one.
Check me out. Check me out. Cucumber, mint, what? Lemonade.
Lemonade. Is it good? It's good?
It's insane.
Wow.
Insane.
That is really good. Really good. So what do you rate Pink Taco?
My tacos were definitely a 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, yeah.
The service, it was a little busy.
Yeah, it's busy and crazy, so.
You have to wait for your stuff.
But it was really good. The flavor, the seasoning, 10 out of 10.
Even my cucumber mint lemonade.
Oh, yeah.
That was really good.
Banging, yeah. So 10 out of 10, Pink Taco, New York City. Starbucks, next stop. Okay, Bank of America. What Starbucks did you get?
Gingerbread oat milk chai.
We never get it right.
With the gingerbread chai, that's what it is.
And I got a tall, skinny vanilla. Cool, right?
Very cool.
So we are here in Bryant Park, and we have our Starbucks. But honestly, I'm thinking about like when we could bring Micah.
I know, my baby.
Like he loves lights and he loves things, so I feel like he would die at everything.
Yeah.
Honestly, I wouldn't bring him now. It's cold for him. And I wouldn't do that. But he does have
a lot of meat on him. He'll be warm.
And he'll just be looking at the lights and trying to like right now, this tree, we'd be trying to grab everything.
Every ornament.
Everything off of it. Super
so cute.
Can you tell we miss him?
Yeah.
This is my favorite building in all of New York City, the Grace Building. I don't know what it's called, if that's what it's called, but the word's Grace and it like slants in and then goes out. Super cool. Thank you. And just like that, we are back home.
It was such a good time.
Yes, it, was so it really beautiful. Was. It was fun.
Yeah, it was fun. Yeah, and it wasn't too cold either. No. It was a great night.
It was good. Yeah. And we hadn't seen the tree in years.
Yeah, and we never went together.
Yeah. So I definitely went like more than 5 years ago.
Yeah, no.
We've been married 5 years, yeah. So way more than 5 years.
Yeah, and I've been there like 15 years ago. Like yeah. I haven't gotten back.
So it was nice to go together.
Yeah.
Yeah. And soon we'll go and take Micah one year, of course. But we're home, we are parked, and we're ready to go inside yeah. and see our baby boy and kiss him and hug him and love on him. Thank God for your mom, yes. right, who stood with him mm-hmm. and he was with his grandma. So
yeah.
we'll catch you guys tomorrow for another Vlogmas video. Christmas is just a few days away. Go do something fun mm-hmm. during this holiday season. Mm-hmm. Go spend time with your family. Love on them. And yeah, we'll see you guys tomorrow.